So today we're working at the lake. That's all we got. We got the roller, the skid steer, mini, and the 160. This is a private boat landing for a neighborhood on the lake. They got some ditch issues, so we're gonna clean these out and riprap all these down to the lake. What's happened is the water's running down the road and the ditches are washing out and eroding all the sediment into the concrete slip where you load your boat in and out. And it's causing it to become very, very shallow and difficult to unload boats. And we're also clearing a little area for like a 4 or 5 car parking area. So if somebody wants to unload their boat, they'll have room to park and then enjoy the day on the lake and then load back up. We got some culverts to replace in the road, but the 12-inch pipe is going under the parking area down to the lake. That way it'll be piped where it's steep. So all this will be piped and covered up. I'll dig all this out and we are riprapping this all the way down, but you can see how the water has run down beside the road. And then it jumps out onto the road and washes all that dirt and gravel right into where you gotta back the boat in. So we're gonna get all this fixed up and cleaned up and some trees taken down. Not a lot of room to drop these trees. They all gotta land right here and then we'll clean it up. So it's another day. Monday it is.
pipe coming out of the ground. I went and I put me a stump right there, so when I drop those trees, if one goes astray, it won't smash that pipe off. It'll land on that stump instead. As you can tell, I already had to drop one across the boat landing. It just ain't no room to work. But I'm the man with the plan. Alright, well, we'll let Timmy get caught up on the chainsawing. Get some more trees down. I'm gonna drop a pine tree right here. I'm looking at where it's got to go, and there ain't enough room. I mean, it'll go there, no doubt. I can get it to go there. But what we're going to tear up in the process, I don't exactly know yet. I think we're going to break the top out of that tree over there. But it's going to tear up far less than sending it anywhere else. So, sometimes you just gotta go with the path of less destruction. That looks like the path of less destruction to me. I'm sitting in at the property line. Works good for them. They get free firewood. And they got all it off.
All cleared. So now we got 120 foot of pipe to put in. We're gonna run it from the lake up. That way the parking area, you'll have a good way to, pretty much a driveway from the boat landing to the 5-spot parking area. So, going to go down there to just the other side of the pier, start the trench, run up this ditch, we'll lay our pipe, cover it up, and then grade all this out, covered in stone. Thank you. pipe is in now. Got it all locked together, pushed together. Now I'm gonna backfill and get it tracked in, compacted down, get everything graded out. Didn't take too long.